sticking with all things X Factor. Now, she might not have been a winner on last night's final, but Cheryl's live show hair looks definitely won her some new fans. Here's how you can recreate them for yourself.
All right, Karen, Cheryl seems to hit a home run every week on The X Factor when it comes to her hair. Tell me she's using a ton of hair extensions, though.
Oh, absolutely. Cheryl is always using all different styles of hair. She recreates so many different looks. She's definitely using clip-ins. Everyone you can get, definitely using loads.
Super. Talk me through the first look that you're recreating. How did you recreate it with a piece?
We used our halo piece. It's our halo piece. It's on a wire, an invisible wire, because a lot of people didn't want to be using clips in their hair constantly. So this one has an invisible wire. That's why we brought this one in. It's a really, really nice piece. It's 20 inches long. It's a really thick piece, so you can get lovely big curls from it, or you can wear it sleek and straight. What we done with it today was curled it all up, made the hair look really big, volume. It's really nice.
And does that wire hurt when it's on your scalp?
Not at all. The wire is so fine and invisible, you don't feel it at all. A lot of people worry that the piece will come out of the hair, but honestly, once you come into one of our stores, try it in, sits in perfectly, it doesn't budge.
It's one of my favourites from this season on The X Factor. What kind of pieces did you use to recreate the look on a model today?
We used a synthetic piece. It's $29.95. It's our Bardot piece. It's the newest one in. It's a lovely layered look on it, so you can create lots of numerous different styles with it by placing it different ways around the head.
So this is clip-in. Is it comfortable to wear when you're on a night out?
Absolutely, it's really comfortable to wear. The clips are nice and small and secure. You don't feel a thing once it's in the head.
And because you've brought some of the hair up, presumably the trick is to kind of hide the clips, but also tuck some of the hair up so you get this really high ponytail.
Completely, yeah. We just secured the clips in the back, left a bit of our hair to drop back down on top of it, and just pinned up the very front.
I always think, Karen, that clip-ins are only for girls with fine hair, but even if you've got thick hair, I mean, that volume's still going to work for you.
Definitely. A lot of people come into our store with really thick hair and they're just looking for that extra bit of volume, that extra curl, that extra oomph in the hair.
And that's demonstrated with the third look that you've recreated, this gorgeous look on Cheryl.
Yeah, for the third look we used our Angelina piece. So it's 100% real, so it can be curled and styled. It's 20 inches long and there's 6 layers of hair on the one strip. There's 4 clips that are holding 6 layers of hair, so it's a really thick, good piece. Works great for people with thin hair, but it also works great for people with thick hair.
How do we care for our hair pieces then to make sure that we get good longevity out of them?
Okay, for human hair pieces, we treat it similar to our own hair, just a little bit more delicate with it, okay? Always using a good quality shampoo, good quality conditioner, always drying it off, give it a straightening out, then it's perfect.
And Karen, if people like what they see and they want to try out one of these hair pieces, where do we head?
Oh, definitely. We have 5 stores across Dublin. Drop into any one of them and any of the girls in the shop will be able to help you. Or you can always buy online at www.hairspray.ie.